This is how I would fix your tibial fracture. I'd take you to the operating room and use C-arm, which is essentially live x-ray, to visualize the fracture. I'd then open the knee to gain access to the top of the tibia. By using a guide rod, I can place it in a very specific location and then drill away the bone. This allows me to have access to the tibial canal, ream the inner aspect of the bone away so that I can place a metal rod. Pretty cool, huh?